Hey, what's going on? Yeah, I know. It's been a while, people. I know.
Oh, yo, man, what the fuck you been with the next video?
Hey. Listen, it's called life, all right? That's what happened. Yeah, I've been busy. I've been gone for like a month and some change now. There's a reason for all that. It's called life, school, shit. Like, I don't even stay home. I'm back now. I'm doing my thing. I'm making it happen. But damn. First off, what the hell is going on in the world, man? I'm getting emails about like, nigga, why the fuck you ain't doing no videos and shit? You right. Why you even doing this shit, dog? You fucking right. Why you even doing this shit? Why you hating and why you asking so many fucking questions? Let me do my shit and I'll get back to you. Listen, another thing. With the whole Trayvon tribute I was supposed to throw out a couple of months back. The whole situation with that, I was working with a team. Them niggas fucked me over. Since I was paying them, they decided, hey, let's fucking do our own shit. What the hell is this I'm hearing about? What, Justin Bieber? Shit. Justin Bieber fucking hoes? Nigga, you ain't with Celine no more and you, that's the first thing you wanna do is fuck with all the bitches in the world? I don't blame you, brother. I don't blame you. Damn, you know my limbo. Don't worry, people, man. I'm working at it. God, shit, I'm coming out with working on other videos. I had to explain myself. Niggas are talking about why you old as late and shit. You ain't coming up with nothing. No videos being pushed out. The whole situation with that is I've been caught with other bullshit. Just be patient. I want to shout out to the fans that I've always been loyal so far. Cause them niggas, I'm definitely gonna remember in the fucking future. Those niggas I'm definitely gonna remember. Why? Cause you've been there from day one. You're the ones posting all my videos, you're the ones hitting me up on the street, yelling, saying what's up. Those niggas I'm gonna remember. Other than that, I ain't gonna remember all them other fucking people that just leeching on when I'm on my success trail now.
So why you ain't post no video? Why you gotta explain yourself and shit?
It's like I'm talking to my people. I gotta inform them. I gotta let them know what the fuck's going on. I don't want them to waste their time watching my shit.
So, why your videos never longer than 3 to 4 or 5 minutes?
Fuck up. Shit. You know how long it takes a person to watch a video? This is my belief. It takes an average fucking person on YouTube to view a video a minute and a half. So if you watching a minute and a half of a video, that will determine if you are going to fucking continue watching the video or you're gonna cut that shit off. That was a minute and a half of my life that I can't get back to 4 to 5, 6 minutes. Cause trust me, there's a lot of fucking videos I see on YouTube that niggas be doing that shit. This guy bears telling myself, shut up. Love watching my channel. Subscribe to it, man. It's only one click away. And if you have some more time, like it. That's what it is, man. Tell your friends about it, tell everybody, man. While you at it, check out my Instagram at DamndatPhiltv. Also, I have Twitter too. Yeah, I still tweet once in a while, inform people, let them know how it is. Also, at DamndatPhiltv. Or if I'm feeling some type of way or feeling anything, I put it up. If you have any questions or you have a question that you want turned into a video, hit me up on my Gmail account, DamndatPhiltv@gmail.com. Some shout outs you want me to do? You want me to feature your music on one of my videos? Work first, rest later. That's my trend. You ain't gonna get too far in life if you don't work hard to get to your goals. Yeah, I see you doctors out there. Yeah, I see you nurses. Yeah, I see you filmmakers. Yeah, I see you lawyers. You ain't gonna get too far if you don't work first and rest later. You lose that little sleep, but you get a little bit closer to your dream every day when you work hard enough. Make it